What are you doing back there?
Join me. Together we can gain power and dominion over the entire living room.
Okay.
Daddy! I'm home!
I know. You've been home for an hour now. You don't have to keep telling me.
Yeah, but I just like saying it.
Daddy!
What do we need to build this dinosaur?
Oh, scissors, glue.
Glue? That's not gonna hold this. Let me get my soldering iron.
Yay, Daddy!
All right. JP, there's food in the fridge, snacks in the pantry, and I see you've already got the remote.
It's all mine?
Slide the ferret, here I come.
Oh, what's this movie? Clown Town. That sounds fun.
You should watch Clown Town 2, The Honkening. It's way better.
Ow! Hey! Stop!
Now, sister, while he's weakened.
Hut-yah!
Jessica!
Let the gnome blood flow through your gnome fingertips and grasp the gnome power that rightfully belongs to you! Finish it, sister!
What in the world?
Mom!
Okay, somebody needs to tell me what happened right now. Jessica?
Craig said, I'm a gnome. And he said, my powers. And I hit Bernard.
Okay, Craig. Maybe you've forgotten how we use our words to engage with each other in this house instead of our hands or pillows.
Ah, conflict resolution. Boring.
Why is she here?
I've been kicked out of better places than this.
See, the problem with the 6-inch dinner plate is that it's too small. But you can't put a porterhouse on a 10-inch plate because it gets lost on the plate.
Are you talking about baseball now?
What? No! I'm talking about how the advent of the 8¾-inch plate revolutionized the restaurant supply business. Surely some of this must interest you.
There's too many people in that car. She can't fit in that car. She can't fit in that car!
No!
These clowns aren't funny at all. Where's the remote? What was that? Wait, are those our snacks you're eating?
Of course not. Now, what seems to be the trouble here?
While it's been nice getting to spend time away from home, we miss our own not boring families and realize how much they've shaped who we are as individuals.
Hey, I'm Craig. I get to do the wrap-up.
Craig, this is all your fault. Everything is terrible.
Look, I just want to go home because I'm scared.
Dude, your house is scary.
You might not want to go home either, Craig. JP, you got me, which is you, in big trouble!
Wait, what? Also, what?
No. Reversing the machine is too dangerous, and I cannot risk your lives.
But, Ren, you could be the first scientist to both body swap someone and swap them back.
I'd never considered that before. Any scientist worth their weight can swap a body, but to de-swap? I'm in! No, not you. And now, for the arduous process of reversing the machine! This is probably fine!
I'm me again. Guys, it worked!
We're back to normal!
Yeah!
You know, it was nice to spend time away from home and our own not boring families. But now, I realize how much they shaped who we are as individuals.
Hey! I couldn't have said it better yourself.
I'll have to run some tests, but everything looks to be in order. Ah! Don't go in there!
Ren?
I've made a grave mistake.